Oruko mi ni Victor. Mo fe mo oruko yin ati ni teti wa.
Itu papa te.
Oruko mi ni Victor. Mo de fe mo oruko e ati bi to ti wa.
No, sorry. Didn't understand, sorry.
Okay, I'll say it again. Oruko mi ni Victor. Mo fe mo oruko e ati bi to ti wa.
Nope.
Okay.
What did you say?
I said my name is Victor. I want to know your name and where you're from.
Okay.
Oruko mi ni Victor. Kilo oruko e mo de fe mo bi to ti wa.
What?
Oruko mi ni Victor. Kilo oruko ti e mo de fe mo bi to ti wa.
What? What are you trying to say? I don't
understand what you're saying. Try to reply. Basically, what I said was that my name is Victor. I want to know your name and I want to know where you're from.
What? You speak Nigerian for real?
Yeah, I'm Nigerian. Kilo nse mi bai. Ibolo de ti wa. Omodumelo ni e. Kilo nse mi bai. Ibolo ti wa.
I know what I'm saying.
Okay, basically I asked, how old are you, what are you doing here, and where do you come from?
Alright, I'm 23, how old are you, what? Where I come from, yeah. St. Mark's.
Okay, and what are you doing here?
Chilling with my dog.
Alright, nice bro, nice bro. Oruko mi ni Victor, mo fe mo oruko ati to ti wa.
What?
Oruko mi ni Victor, mo fe mo oruko ati to ti wa.
Your name is Victor, you're from Morocco. That's what I am.
Oruko mi ni Victor. Mo fe mo oruko e ati bi to ti wa.
Repeat for me.
Oruko mi ni Victor. Mo fe mo oruko e ati bi to ti wa.
My name is Victor. I don't know what is the second part.
Oruko mi ni Victor. Mo fe mo nkan to nse nbi leni ati bo lo nlo leyin to ba kuro mi.
Your name is Victor?
Okay.
That's all I interpret. My name is Andrea.
Andrea?
Yeah.
Okay. Nice to meet you, Andrea. Oruko mi ni Victor. Kilo oruko e. Kilo nse mi bai.
I have no idea.
Okay, basically what I asked you is, what I said was, my name is Victor. What is your name and what are you doing here?
My name is Tony and I'm drinking and I lie me with my dogs.
Kilo oruko e. Omodun melo ni e igboro ti wa? Kilo oruko e. Omodun melo ni e igboro ti wa?
What is your name? Exactly.
Alright, what is your name? How old are you and where are you from?
Okay.
Kilo oruko e. Igboro ti wa? Kilo nse mi bai.
Did I hear anything? Again?
Yeah. Kilo oruko e. Ni igboro ti wa? Kilo nse mi bai.
I have a hot in my head, but
okay, basically what I asked was, what is your name, how old are you, and what are you doing here?
I'm a mechanical line. I can't make mommy that good on Facebook. Mommy can't see me here. They talk with my face and thing, eh?
Yeah!
My name is Edith. And 12 years.
So,
yeah?
Nice to meet you. I'm Victor, by the way. Oruko mi ni Victor. Mo fe mo oruko yin ati bi to ti wa.
Itu papa te. Kapo. Papa ta pipita.
Ko ti u kom sa.
Basically what I asked was, what I said was, my name is Victor. I want to know your names and where you're from.
I say my name is Aaron. I live in two places. I'm from California and I'm from South
Africa.
Two places.
Kilo nse mbi. Kilo oruko batai. School wo lo den lo? Kilo nse mbi. Kilo oruko batai. Ilewe wo lo n lo?
Like an Nigerian?
Yeah, that is me. Okay, basically what I asked is, what is your name? What is the name of the shoes you're wearing? And what is the name of your school?
Well, my name is Rich Kid. I win 1K Grand Adidas Superstars. Now last question.
What school you go to?
What's the name of the school actually? Tam sisi.
Oruko batai, kilo oruko asu e, kilo oruko e.
Awon la sawe si mi.
Kilo oruko batai, kilo oruko asu e, kilo oruko e.
Se tawo.
Okay, what well, is what is the name of your shoes? What is the name of your t-shirt? And what is your name?
Shoes are the shirt polisher. Pants are for you. Boy, did you?
Kilo rupo e. Imo lo ti wa. Imo lo ti mo. Kilo rupo e. Imo lo ti wa. Imo lo ti mo.
Which restaurant had the best fried dogs? Kirk?
You want gun?
Which place Guinea are located?
Gun?
Uh-huh. Where is the weirdest place in Guinea?
Okay, basically what I asked you was, what is your name, where are you from, and where are you coming from? Right?
My name is Sachin Patrice. Living in Brisbane, and I come from work.
Alright, nice to meet you, Sachin. I'm Victor.
Alright, Victor.
Kilo Rukwe, Omadu Melonie, on the parent got the wall in. Kilo Rukwe, Omadu Melonie, my parent got the wall in.
Hi, my name is something.
Okay, basically what I asked is, what is your name? How old are you? And I love what you're wearing today.
Wait, I was close, man.
Kilo Rukwe Bata, Omadu Melonie, Lolo. Kilo Rukwe Bata, Omadu Melonie, Ilewe Lolo.
Kilo Rukwe Bata, wah.
Just guess what you
I'm happy today.
Based on the intonation,
what school do I go to? Ghost.
Okay, basically what I asked is, what is the name of your shoes? What is your name and what school do you go to?
Huh?
What is the name of your shoes?
You say it in English and I still lost.
Kilo Rukwe, Omadu Melonie, Kilo Shekoto Debi. Kilo Rukwe, Omadu Melonie, Kilo Shemi Bai.
I think the only thing I make was is a millionaire.
Now, basically I ask, what is your name? What are you doing here?
Hi, my name is Shuk Benoy.
Alright.
And I'm chilling.
Alright. I see what you're doing.
Alright. Bless up.
Ibolo Tiwa. Ibolo Timbo. Ibolo Nlo Tobacco Omi.
What?
Ibolo Tiwa. Ibolo Wa. Ibolo Nlo Tobacco Omi.
No, like, please, talk English. I don't understand what you are saying.
Huh?
Talk English.
Okay, I'm going to say it slower.
Okay.
Ibolo Tiwa. Ibolo Nlo.
Nah, you're making me think like I don't have education. No, talk English. What are you trying to say?
Okay, basically what I asked you, where are you coming from? Where are you going and what are you doing here?
Okay, where I'm coming from, Chucky's bar. Where am I going now? VFM radio station.
Kilo Rukwe, Omadu Melonie, my parents got to one.
Hi, how are you doing? I'm from Nigeria.
All right, okay, basically I asked, what is your name, how old are you, and I love what you're wearing too.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm Jordan, I'm 17, and this is casual.
Okay. Kilo Rukwe, Omadu Melonie, when the parents got to one.
Yes,
okay, that's one.
Okay, the
what?
Two questions?
Well, two questions, and a compliment.
Okay, the compliment is I look very beautiful.
Okay.
Something like that. Tell me if I'm wrong, if I'm right, come on.
Well, yeah, you have to answer the three questions and then I'll tell
you. Okay, what's my name, where I'm from, and the compliment, is it?
Okay, basically what I asked is, what is your name?
Yeah.
How old are you? And I love what you're wearing today.
Well, my name is Champagne.
Wow.
Not aged, not on camera, but...
My name is Kilo Rukwe, Omadu Melonie, Ode Ere Waromo.
Which means that you kill somebody, there's a millionaire. Wait, say it over.
Kilo Rukwe, Omadu Melonie, Ode Ere Waromo.
Something with a millionaire. I know. Kilo Rukwe, my mother is a millionaire.
Tell me. Huh? Give my next piece, man.
You want me to ask you about again?
No, that was all about my question already for you now. Let me go. Hit me.
Ile we wo lo. Ibo lo tin bo. Omo odun melo ni e?
Yes. What?
Okay, basically what I asked the first time is, what is your name? How old are you? And you're very beautiful. And I said that you're very beautiful.
Oh, thank you. My name is Joella Roberts. I'm 18 years and thank you.
And the second one was, what school do you come from? Where are you and where are you coming from?
Oh, I go to IM Tamsa, see?
Oh.
So, to know,
where are you coming from?
Where I'm coming from?
Yeah.
I'm coming from Tamsa, see?
Okay, very nice. Hi, I'm Victor.
Nice to meet you. Alright, enjoy yourself, man.
Yeah, you too.
And big up yourself.
What was the language?
Tune into the station because it's proper thing to say on top of things.